Didn't mean to start recording right there, but that works. And like that, we're working again. Well, at least I know how to fix it pretty quickly. Settings, show headpiece. Nope. Recording's okay. Make everything pretty. Hey, better. Yeah, where am I going? I'm going over here. Now let's go find that tall neck.
Another signal.
Shit, sawtooth. See if we can't avoid them a tad. Called like everything.
Time to find a way up to its head.
Really? Now? Okay. And back up we go. I can jump on this guy's head.
Keep quiet now. This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck.
when he comes back around, yeah. Oh, come on. Okay, good. They went away. So, Raven, how was your day today?
Okay, time to climb up to its head.
Up we go. That wasn't so bad. Alright, where the hell are we? Another tall neck way up there, which we're not gonna go get yet, because we don't need to go up there. The test, we just sat there and stuck our spear into it. That was it. Now, one thing you need to actually watch out for is you can actually get killed by those things. They will trample right over top of you and not give it a second thought.
Grappling a bit.
Well, looks like we're running okay. Good. It's a nasty over there. That's a stalker. Okay.
Low and quiet, does it?
Oh god, there's lots of them. Hey, get your ass back here.
Here they come.
Ooh, give me them echo shells. Give me them echo shells. I will take any and all of those. Lots of stuff over there. I only want the long legs, not the other ones, though. gonna start there. We'll make our way over to... make our way up to that fire up there. Easiest way to get up there is just like this. That was it? Cool. Easy enough.
I think I'm in the clear.
I thought I saw a fireplace up, a fire pit up here. I did.
Get them soon enough.
Ooh, we got echo shells. I'll take those. Echo shells and wood and stuff. Okay, now then, where are we going? Where is there a rappel down? There should be a rappel down. At least I thought there was. There it is. Technically not rappelling, I don't think, but who am I to judge? But now there's another vault, so we'll start with that tonight. Thank you. Shot off a bunch of stuff down here. That should be echo shells, I hope. One. And two. Hmm. Who's better than none? So, how is the raven today? Really not that deep. Fire bellowbacks, great. Not necessarily what I want to play around with. Look at us being all stealthy, so now they can't see us. We get past it? We got past it. Okay.
Brothers!
Killers.
Get back in there and fight!
Sorry about that. Gotcha. I think I remember this one.
Spare the weight.
What am I not picking up here? Oh, detonation trap. Meh. I don't think I need it right now. I think I may hold on to it because that should be there when I come back. Or just open the door as opposed to trying to hit it.
I'll find a use for you.
I'm sure we will. That looked like that might have hurt.
This was a cauldron once. But the wild got in. And now the enemy too.
Was it? Only those guys?
I'd have to ditch something.
Alright, well then let's ditch something. Disassemble. That's money. Why not picking up blast tools? Blast traps. Okay. Seem to remember this one, and this one kind of sucked.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
This place used to give birth to machines. Why does it feel like such a tomb?
You're getting grim, you know that. You need more sun.
One down. Several to go.
Mm.
Taking fire over here!
Shit, really? Long enough for me to do that. No, you don't. Not so bad. Not so bad as I remember that being. I remember that being kind of painful. Take a health potion, thank you very much. Dead guy.
Never know when I might need these.
Oh shit. You dead. Took that in the face pretty well. Damn it, Aloy.
Got too much already.
There we go. I'll take that, thank you.
Save these for the trail.
Shit. Alright, let's go see what else is in here. Nobody ahead so far. I'm sure we'll find some folks, though. You know what? Let's see if there's any upgrades that we can use on our bow. So far, so good. Can't override the core. There's a whole bunch of people in the way.
Thank you.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Nope. Do what? I won't do what? I don't think I heard you right.
These will keep. See what they're so afraid of. That's it. More machines I can override. Pick up all the loot.
Oh.
they kind of took care of themselves there.
Full already. Be too prepared.
Is anything else in here that we need to pick up? Thinking probably not. Looks like we've stripped this place pretty well. Come on, you can jump that. Find an exit. GTFO is what it should say. Like that, she's unleashed the machines. No, they came running after your ass, with the exception of the Ravager. Let's get the hell out of here. Now, if I'm right, I have to sit there and kind of defend myself. That's not good. It was just the one stalker and not any more than that. What in the hell is that? Focus doesn't tell you anything, huh? Busted ass. That good. Hello. Echo shell and machine core. Oh no, we're taking those. Hell yeah. We are rolling in echo shells right now. Looks like this also went up. Go to a different side. No, same side. That's where we came from. I guess this is the way we go. He for real didn't see me. Anybody else in here? Yeah, there is. Hmm. Oh god, there's another one. Who the hell's up there?
Can stop tensing up.
A fellow back? How's that doing up there? That's weird.
Run.
You dead. Fact, I nailed that guy like 4 different times. Up we go. And we get the hell out of here.
Almost out of here.
Thank you. Gotcha. About that. This will not go well for me. I do believe I just blew you to Kingdom Come. What time is it? 11 o'clock. So dead.
I'll tuck that away.
Alrighty. Now, if I remember right, there's a whole mess of guys you gotta sit there and fight at the end of this.
Well, so much for a salvage operation. The metal was something I couldn't control.
Who else is left? Yeah, I didn't think so.
Don't have ammo for this weapon.
Desert glass. We are gonna take that because it's money. That's it? No mas? Anybody else want to play? Doesn't look like anybody else wants to play. Okay. Easy enough. Let's get that flower. It's right here. Or at least it should be somewhere close. It's GTFO a tad. We kind of start making our way back north. And so, you know what? Let's just fast travel because I'm pretty weighted down. If there's anything going on outside of the Twitter sphere. And we shall quickie save. Now let's go find a merchant. And a box.
An opportunity to share a drink with Aaron. There's a man who knows how to enjoy it.
Here's a man who knows how to enjoy life.
Good to see you.
Check out these wares.
I don't have any of the stuff for him.
Check out these.
Have a trampler yet. Don't have one of those yet. Okay. Already got the heavy protector. Don't need to worry about that. That's a weapon we need to find. Where do we get the Terror Blaster?
drugs for a fair price.
Let's take a look and see. What does it say? So I have to complete the hunting grounds. Okay.
Don't pass up these goods. Would you like to buy something today?
Okay. Well, at least we know where it comes from.
Check out these wares.
No, I don't wanna. I wanna look at those wares. Would you like to buy this? Nope.
Back from the wild. Come on back if I pay well for Banuk relics, Outlander.
Only the finest goods here.
See for yourselves.
I'm pretty good at making use of machines.
Would you like to buy?
Where is the flower guy? Move, dude.
Look, I got a pair of sturdy Osram hands.
What you got? Lenses and hearts, not the other stuff.
Let's have a chat.
Ah, you're back. Ah, let us haggle.
Yeah, I've only got 5 of them so far. All right, I guess I don't get anything.
Till we meet again, my noble Nora.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Do you now?
And give Assis those trophies.
Okay, I give him the trophies. Assis, more like Assis Hole.
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine, yes. I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.
Thanks, jerky. Now let's go figure out what we need to do next.
Mm-hmm.
gave him my trophies, Assis said you should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with something else.
Oh? And what might that be?
Meet me outside.
Yes, Messa. That's what we wanted.
You want to help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assis should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. What say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
I'll make sure Ilsadi makes it back to Lone Light. Meet you there? It's just northeast.
That's a pretty far away. Well, that's where we're going. Oh, come on. Not this crap again. While it's launching. There's Kojima trophies in this. That doesn't help me. That sucks. Alright, see if we can't just try this again. Much better. Hello, Nil.
Oh,
Yeah, there's a Tyrannosaurus over there. We're gonna avoid that. We do not need to be playing with a Thunder Maw right now.
This'll help.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
You showed
me?
Up. More Glenn Hawks incoming.
Easy enough.
That's coming with me.
That seems to have taken care of them.
But more always come. The soldiers at Morning's Watch don't even bother to fight them anymore.
Seems like they're coming from upriver. I could track them back to the source, but if more come here...
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
I thought you wanted to do this together.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
Oh, that was great. You don't need me to hold your hand. That's one way down. So we go this way. Hello. Almost ran right by that. Already, we got at least another half hour, 45 minutes before we quit for the night.
Snapmaw carcasses everywhere. No wonder the Glintox were drawn here.
Let's reload everything. Up we go. I didn't investigate the area.
Whoever did this, amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow.
Follow the tracks. Daisy.
These must be the Snapmaw hunters.
I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glintox problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glintox are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't think it was just us two, did you?
No one wins if we fight. Surely we can reach a compromise somewhere short of death.
We've been harvesting Snapmaw hearts for days. I only need one more, and then I can settle my debt and save our home.
If I get the last heart, do you promise to stay away?
It's a good deal. Ybasha took a hard hit with that last one.
Okay, fine. We need the shards.
I'll do this for you once, and once only. Stay here till I get back.
Did you get the heart already?
Not yet.
Well, we're not leaving without it.
Okay, good to know. So let's go hunt some snapmoths.
Save these for the trail. Another signal. That tall neck must be the one sending the signal.
Last of them were, yeah.
Hunters.
We got everything. And then after this, we can go find our tall neck.
There, the heart you need. Now what about your promise?
A deal's a deal. And now I can pay off my debt. We won't be back.
Good. Keep it that way.
Aloy.
Aye.
Congratulations are in order. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight his passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait, are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies, and unseating Assis?
That sounds like a plan.
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able.
Let's get that tall neck. And pick up some herbage on the way.
I'll find a use for you.
I'm sure you will. Nobody saw anything.
No room.
Thank you. I was doing so well until right there. Get up. Gotcha. Oh god, there's lots of guys out there.
Quietly. Giving up. I should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. Okay, time to climb up to its head.
Going so hard. Let's see, is there any loots up here?
Got too much already.
Thank you. that it? Arrows, I'll take them.
Brew that up later.
That's it? Anything else? There's not. Something up there. This one down here. Cultist plans. Override the Tallman. Yeah, about that. I pretty much killed every single one of you, so... yeah. Thinking that's not gonna happen. Trying to capture this thing, weren't they? Additional ammo from the same type of resources? Yes, please. Gotcha.
Tough, but I'm used to it.
Of course there's a metal flower sitting right there with the thunder, jaw. And back to town. We're not going to go do doing too much more, just because we're getting to the tail end of the night. Nope, can't get through that way. we go.
Talana, always a pleasure. I see you've brought your pet.
I don't like this guy.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Aloy of the Nora for membership in the Hunter's Lodge.
No. Look at her. She's lowborn, a savage. This is beneath even you, Talana.
She has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King Avad decreed the lodge should be open to all. Would you like to take it up with him?
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Even though it will bring ruin to the lodge, so be it. Do you, Aloy of the Nora, pledge to act rightly and nobly when in service to the lodge all the days to follow?
I do.
Members of the lodge, even though Tarkus is barely cold, I present to you Aloy of the Nora. Member and Thrush, what say you all?
To the hunt!
Sponsoring an outlander. While you make meaningless gestures, I'll be finding Red Maw.
Not likely.
To see a Nora outside of a border skirmish.
This is a good day.
What's Red Maw?
Few have seen it. A thunderjaw marked by years of battle. Some say it still bears the marks of over a dozen hunters on its flank. How many it has trampled along the way, we may never know. When members go hunting and never return, we often blame Red Maw. But to me, it's more than legend. It's the only machine that will unseat Assis. My sponsor nearly had it, but he didn't make it.
I'm sorry.
Tarkus sponsored me out of loyalty to my family. He was my last link to them, besides the lodge itself. I have to unseat Assis.
So what about Assis?
I know why I hate Assis. Why do you?
My family has always boasted members in the lodge. My father and brother were both hawks. Assis let their sacrifice be forgotten.
Why?
What sacrifice?
They died in the massacre. They should be honored as hawks. Instead, Assis will not let anyone mention it.
What massacre?
What happened in the massacre?
King Duran's paranoia knew no bounds. He sent thousands of innocents to die in the Sunring. When the Hawks of the Lodge called for him to stop the slaughter, he threw them in the ring too. Yet when the machines attacked the condemned, more Hawks leapt into the ring to defend them. And my father and brother were among them.
I'm so sorry. How did your family come to be members of the Lodge?
Karja noble houses have sent sons to the Lodge for generations. Because they needed another place to lord over the commoners. I want to change that. The idea that someone is worthy or not by virtue of birth alone. Everyone thinks they have me pegged as soon as they hear Talana Khan Padish. I hate that.
I understand. My whole life I lived as an outcast from the Nora. They would have been the first to say I wasn't one of them. Yet as soon as I leave the Sacred Lands, everyone calls me Aloy of the Nora. It should be Aloy despite the Nora.
I didn't know. I'll remember that.
What about the Sunring?
What happened to the men in the Sunring?
They died fighting. If you wish to hear the story, Legan can tell it better. He saw it with his own eyes. I did not. The morning of the massacre, my father told me to meet him outside the city. He told me they were planning an escape. I waited for hours until a message came from my father. I had to leave the city. So I fled when I should have fought by his side.
He didn't want you to die with them.
Nor would he want their names forgotten. Especially by the man who benefited most from their deaths, Assis.
So what now?
Now that you're a Thrush, you should improve your reputation. Why don't you hunt down a Thunderjaw and a Stormbird?
You want me to go trophy hunting?
You're not just any Thrush. You're mine. And you better make me look good.
But what about Red Maw?
I will find him. And when I do, I expect you to be there.
Huh. Ooh, we have a Terror Blaster. Okay. What time is it? It is 12 o'clock. All right. We can do this because this is just hunting. This isn't so bad. We're gonna go take out I'm gonna take care of that guy.
Thank you.
Easy enough. I used to be terrified of those damn things. Those things suck. Now it's kind of like, yeah, whatever. A big echo shell. Where were you guys 5 seconds ago?
These will keep.
Could have used you. Now the Stormbird. The Stormbird I remember had the I had to travel for. That may have to wait for another night. But we save now, because we just took out one of those damn things. Okay, that may not actually be so far. Not so bad. It was already there. sound so bad. Too bad nobody's around to sit there and actually watch that. That was actually kind of that was actually pretty good. Took out a whole lot of forest to do it, but I got the bunny. I actually need that, if I remember right. I did need that. Ah! Oh, hell. Run away. Alright, let's go do that fire. 1220. Okay, that's actually not a bad... We'll go deliver the trophies, and then that should be it for the night. CE was balls hard. What's CE? And missed. How the hell are you, man?
Where's Talana? Maybe upstairs. No Assis either. Maybe Ligon knows where they are.
Cutting edge, last boss in the game. Oh. Did you end up getting it?
You have trophies? I can hang on to them until the Sunhawk returns.
Where are Assis and Talana?
Assis received word about Red Maw and rushed out. Talana found out a short time later and had to follow.
They both went alone?
Assis left without his thrush. Talana did as well. Though, I saw some Outlanders follow after her.
I wouldn't put it past Assis to try something underhanded to get the kill. Where have they gone? I have to help if I can.
You might be right. They've gone southeast, headed for the spear shafts. You'd better hurry.
I can do that. Where the hell are we going? Close enough. So you got cutting edge. Good for you.
I don't know. I don't think I've ever gotten a cutting edge. I've gotten ahead of the curve, but I don't think I've ever gotten a cutting edge.
So how's everything in the dirty jersey?
Xyz pay you?
That sounds like her.
Headshot. That dude's an arrow sponge. Still COVID stupid. Still trying to push top 500. Cool. You're not still an EK, are you?
Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride.
Where is Assis now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry.
Why is Assis going after Redmaw alone?
Why is he going after him alone? So we don't get the kill.
Venom. Yeah. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride. Even though he knew we needed to unseat Assis.
Run faster. Because you're running stupid, run faster. Fine. We'll go this way ourselves. You coming?
I'm not sure where Assis and Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks.
Go.
This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees.
I fear we're too late. The Tarkus, I arrived in time to see him die from his wounds. With my father, I didn't even get out.
Where was Assis when your father passed?
There he is. Redmaw.
That dude is so dead.
He's holding his own.
Owie.
Was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us.
Yeah, this is gonna be the last thing we do tonight. We'll take out Redmaw. Oh shit, you still got this. Do I happen to have any more of those disc launchers, or was that it? Just the one. Great. Help your ass up? Nope.
Take this to heart.
Oh, yeah. That doesn't do shit. Come on.
Got him.
Got him. Now, what are all these? Chill water.
By the sun, we did it.
Damn right we did. We whooped his ass.
Can't carry more.
Ooh, we're gonna make room. Totally got him.
Hello there, beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Oh, is Dipshit still alive? Dipshit is still alive.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmore first. To soften him up. Yeah.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
We can do that. It's metal shards, we'll take the metal shards. Metal shards, we'll take the metal shards. We're rolling in cash right now, man. Alright, we're gonna go back, we're gonna save. We're gonna go do the... We're gonna finish her quest line, and then we are gonna call it for the night, because it is 12:30, and I do need to be up at, 6-ish. Say hi to the new Sunhawk.
Couldn't imagine leaving her.
We'll finish up her quest.
Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people. To follow.
Come back here.
Look. A memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
So now that you're the Sunhawk, now what?
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here, if you want it.
What are you gonna do about the lodge?
What happens now, in the lodge?
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
Good for you. About that prayer you were saying.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon to give our fallen quiet rest. Burnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jakir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother. And Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Oh, good luck.
Well, congratulations, Talana. I should get going.
Thank you, Aloy, despite the Nora. May you always take your prey.
Good for you. We helped her out. Two. Alright, so... that is that.